live. Live on Facebook, live on YouTube.
Alright, we're live.
It has to say unlock the gentleman.
It does.
Welcome. Hi guys. Snart Tapes on XSN live program. If you want to see the gentleman, we're going to need $10. If you can get us a shot. We got Brett Bazzano and we got Silver. We also have beers, and we have marijuana. Go to nartapes.com/XSN and use your shop code XSN to save 10% off. And in the first $10 of sales, we're letting the fellas come on the show.
I'm going to start sharing this on Facebook. Not many viewers yet.
That's fine. It's hot in this mask.
You look hot in the mask.
What's up, guys? It's Nart Tapes on an XSN live program. Look. If you buy one of these hats, we'll already be past our first unlock, which is the gentleman. If you want to unlock the gentleman, that's going to cost you $10, according to my my notes here.
Should we wait to play the intro?
Yeah.
We're climbing. We got 8 viewers.
Unlock the gentleman. We need to say our next goal is $10. Yeah, you got it. I see it now. Maybe make that a little bigger, because I didn't see it till just now.
Will you make the unlock text bigger? Yeah, it says...
Well, we need some help out there, fam. It's hot in this mask.
Yeah.
You need to help me.
It's hot in this mask. I just want to see my friends! Just put the $10 in the basket! Unlock the gentleman. Unlock the gentleman town. It's the crab house, baby. He ain't getting inside the ham house, hey! Get the ham house going! You got the ham house! We got, I see it's Enzo. Enzo's already watching the program. Hey, Enzo. He says, it's the final. It's the finale, Enzo. A da 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 da, a woof woof, oh! Now we're fan, XSN live program. I've been working so hard to get this mask and go on the damn program. It feels good. I wanted the sandwich by the trash that you had earlier. You found it. You got any sales yet? Not a single sale. Jay Wynn says, home improvement cover last night was lit. It was lit, wasn't it? Enzo says, oh! I say, oh! Yeah! We need some sales. We got some new types. Did we get the NARFM 3 tape? Well, is it for sale on the site, at least?
No.
Is the NARFM 3 tape on the site?
No. I will do that.
Please. We got the new NARFM 3 tape you can get. You can get it now. You're pre-ordering it, and it comes out tomorrow. And then we send them off tomorrow to your house, or wherever you want them sent. You can just buy it to get it sent somewhere you're not even going to get it if you want to. Help me out of this mask, because it's not just Unlock the Gentleman, it's Unlock Ricky for the Mask. I want to drink this beer. Shot to the heart, and you're too late. You get a bad name. Cucka, cucka. I love his beer. Unlock the gentleman. Unlock the gentleman. Unlock the gentleman. Baby. Hot in the mask. Hot in the mask. If I had to ask, get me out of the mask. And buy us $10. Come on, it's so hot in this damn mask. Enzo. Enzo says, where is everyone? Look at the screen, buddy. What's the damn screen say? It says, unlock the gentleman. We need $10. Otherwise, it's just Eric in the mask. Ricky in the mask. What are you going to do? Big Rick. Big Rick. Big Rick in the dog. This is a good show. Oh, we made it. God damn it. Okay, you guys can come now. It's hot in the damn mask. All right, we got our show here, guys. Thanks for watching NARTapes on XSN. You've unlocked the gentleman. And come take a sit real quick, guys, because I'm going to have them play the intro real quick for us here. If I'm not, gentlemen, we'll get a little zoom out on this situation. There we go. Say hi, gentlemen.
Yo, what's up? Hey, we're here. We're live on the nartapes.com/XSN. The XSN.
Live from Hollywood, it's Wednesday.
Live from Hollywood, California, the NARTapes capital of America, it's NARTapes live on XSN. Starring Ricky Gay, Dr. Jerry Rogers, Uncle Funko, Isaac Arita, only on XSN. Click in, buckle up, and let's fucking do this shit.
NARTapes on XSN Live program, yep. Season 4 finale. Because we're going on tour a week from today. Right now, we're going to be on tour, our first night of tour. We're going to be in Santa Cruz, California, playing at the Catalyst Atrium with our band White Fang, on tour with our friends No Parents and Birth Defects, on a whirlwind tour across the United States of America and three major Canadian cities. We're here tonight to celebrate with you and drink some, have some drinks.
The next unlock?
The next unlock is at $30, and it's a mini raffle to win a free Phil Thomas cat tape.
And we're so close to that. I think the last sale was for $20, so.
Oh, wow.
That's only one in the raffle in there so far. So you know how this works. We have a main raffle going, and so got a lot of cool, a lot of freebies potentially on the show for a lot of people on here. We have these mini raffles throughout the show. We're gonna unlock stuff, and we're gonna pull mini raffles. That name that gets pulled out, you're going to win whatever little thing, but then your name goes back in the raffle to get the ultimate raffle at the end. And the ultimate raffle tonight is like this. If we have, we're going to try to make it to $1,000 tonight because we need to pay our rent really bad because we didn't have a lot of music performances this summer. So we need to make some money. And we're going to try to break our $500 goal, of course, but we want to get to $1,000. If we get to $1,000, there's going to be a lot of, there's going to be presents for everybody. But at 500, the raffle, if we get to 500, the raffle is going to be with a skateboard. Did you bring that skateboard?
No, we didn't.
God damn it. Well, there's a skateboard, NARTapes skateboard that Jimmy was, the whole idea was about, and that I put on the raffle thing, but we didn't bring. So you trust that there's a skateboard that Jimmy painted a Homer Simpson on it and some sunset and shit. It's really good.
I have a picture of it on Facebook.
Hi to Natalie Santana. Glad you're watching.
So if we don't make it to our 500 was our goal last week and we met it. So that's our record. And if we get to 500 again tonight, the raffle is going to come with a free skateboard. The raffle, if we don't get to 500, it's just going to be a shirt, an LP, and a cassette, which is pretty sick. But then if it gets to past 500, it's a shirt, an LP, a cassette, and a damn skateboard. Wow. But if we make it to our 1,000, it's going to be all that shit. Plus, we're going to write a song for our song service about this episode.
No, you're crazy.
Everybody who's talking on the damn chat log, talking about you guys, we're going to be talking about all the people who buy stuff. And also, we're opening up our song service, so you can go to the website. We did this like a couple years ago. We opened our song service, and we did $100 that time for a song written by the Memories about whatever you want. And Burger Records now is going to do a double vinyl of that in June 2017. And we're opening up our song service here again now. $250. It can be a song about whatever you want, but now it can be the Memories. It can be White Fang. It can be Uncle Funkle. It can be Skinny Jesus. It can be Totally You. It can be Free Weed. It can be Jerry Rogers. Hell, we'll even start our own band. You can make up a band name.
Yeah, we'll make up a brand new band.
And we can make a song under that.
Oh, we're getting a call.
We're getting a call. Screen that.
Actually, this might be Bay from Fade, so I don't know.
Oh, so. Answer it in the corner. Hello. We have a bunch of unlocks now. Our next one we're going to do is a mini raffle. You're going to get a free Phil Thomas Cat tape.
Daniel. Damn, that's great. I love that tape.
I guess we didn't bring one of those with us. But you can go to thedarktapes.com/XSN. It's up there in the shop. Phil Thomas Cat, he's been around since like 70s, 80s. He has a web channel on YouTube called The Uncharted Zone. And you might have seen a Mark Gormley video.
That song, Little Wings, yeah.
And that you make amazing. A flight.
That guy, Phil Thomas Cat, he put out an album called Nine Lives in the 80s, and it collected all his stuff in the 70s and 80s. And it's really good, and we have a tape of that. And you can still get that if you go to nartapes.com/XSN. And you can save 10% off by using your code XSN. Or if you get in the mini raffle here, you're going to win one for free. And our next unlock at $30. Right now, we're just still at our...
We have a call.
We have a call?
Yeah.
We
got a Daniel? Call. Daniel, are you there?
$30.
Yeah.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Hi, Daniel.
Good, and you? I saw you guys' show yesterday. It was sick.
Hell yeah.
Thank you for... Thanks for coming out.
At the Chola. Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
I think I like going down on you. It's like the greatest experience ever.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's great talk.
There we go. Awesome, man.
Tell him I said
what
hi.
What you got going on over there?
Tell him I said hi.
Just chilling on the couch.
Nice.
Funkle says hi, by the way.
Hello. All
right.
So you got. I got to be real with you, bud. Can we talk man to man right now?
Yeah, let's go.
Are you going to buy anything from us tonight?
I just might.
That would be fucking sick, for one. And, you know, you have a big chance to win stuff. Plus, it's just good karma for the love of NAR to keep it going, because as you might have noticed, we just keep getting better and we keep getting cool stuff, and it's only because of people like you watching the show and calling from your couch that we're able to keep on doing this thing. So thanks to you, man, in advance for maybe kicking us something tonight. So
hey, you guys are a little out of center, and Ben is kind of getting pushed out.
So we'll scooch.
Oh yeah, I gotta scoot towards
to your left. Yeah.
All right, man. Well, anything else you wanted to say, Daniel?
Yeah, you want to say hi to everybody out there?
Yeah.
I love you.
I love you too.
Love you too,
Ben. That's to everyone, I'm assuming.
He's home.
Thank
I
you.
Love you.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, don't forget we got the
Chunk's B sides available. The outtakes.
Oh yeah, that's actually a thing. Can you flash the cover of that?
The thing, it's not working the way my computer is hooked up.
You just gotta believe us that we have all this great stuff.
It's at nartapes.com/XSN.
Yeah.
Yeah, you see the,
that sucks. So you can go to nartapes.com/XSN. There's a button to get the 6 unreleased tracks from the Chunks album by White Fang that we did. I wish I could show you the cover, it bums me out. But go there and you can get it, and we're only gonna have it for tonight. So we might pop it up again sometime, but probably not anytime soon. So if you wanna get these 6 tracks,
this is your chance.
Go to nartapes.com/XSN. If you loved the White Fang Chunks album, you'll love these songs. They're just, the album was long, so we couldn't fit everything on it. So you wanna hear these songs? You gotta download them. You gotta go to narcotapes.com/XSN, and that counts towards the raffle and all the unlocks and stuff.
And I'm sure you could use your discount code XSN to save 10% off those orders.
Fungal, slide down on the Facebook chat. Yeah. Thales Castanheira says, hello, Ricky. Hey, what's up, homie? Good to hear, see you again. Glad you're watching again. It's good to know you're going to be hanging out with us when we do the show. Enzo says, we're Mild High Club. That's a good question. I know they're touring right now. They're touring. I know they're probably on the East Coast. The homies, I miss them a lot.
They're in Cambridge tonight, actually.
Cambridge?
Massachusetts.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's,
Middle East, I think.
Shout out to Boston.
Yeah.
Ben. Oh, yeah, Ben.
We haven't introduced Ben yet. Yeah, who is that over there?
Hey.
Yeah, Jimmy, introduce Ben.
Well, this is our friend Ben here. He's a good homie. He's actually playing an extra guitar in The Fang. He's now in The Fang. And he is going to be on tour with us for the next 5 weeks, starting now, I guess. You're on tour, technically.
I think Kiss rocks.
Yeah, he does love the Kiss.
Would you say Ben, Kiss is your favorite band?
Yeah, Kiss is my favorite band.
Nice. No question. Like,
no questions asked. No hesitation.
Asked.
Ben also made the posters that we're going to have, right?
Yeah.
We have some very sick posters illustrated by the man here himself. And they're also signed.
They're also signed by each of us.
We're going to have some of the... Do you have those over the other... somewhere?
I think they're over to the left of Isaac.
I see. Yeah, so we'll show you some of these guys' original art.
Ooh, pass it over here.
And these are up on narcotapes.com/XSN as well.
Yeah, we got a style going on here. It's called Third Grade Savant. There's a mesh of Sharpie, watercolor, colored pencils,
nice.
Zodiac signs.
Cool.
Check it out. You got Ricky is a Pisces.
I'll go. You can go closer.
Funkle's a Taurus. I'm an Aries. Isaac's a Pisces. And Jimmy over here is a Virgo.
That's me.
One of my favorite signs, like Gene Simmons.
Like, yeah, that's sick. Wow.
Yeah, Gene Simmons.
Really cool. I didn't know that. Yeah, and this is only available right now.
XSN exclusive.
Signed by all the boys.
Wow.
So. Yeah, so what's going on up there? We got some more chats. We got some people watching. We know you're watching out there. Yeah, Hey, Matt Wasserman. We got $3. Chuck, how you doing out there? Matt Wasserman also says in the chat, how do you feel about fans yelling requests at your shows? I love it because that means that they like the song, but so also sometimes you can't really help them. You can't really do it. Can you go slide down that Facebook chat again over there, Fungal? Brent James says, Jimmy, those glasses are amazing.
Yeah, they're pretty.
Brent
pretty
James,
fresh, right?
And then
that's huge, mate.
Andy Reyes says, so unprepared, but y'all fucking rock. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Matthew Wasserman says, shot bot. Yeah, you got us some shots. It's time to do our first shots. Yeah. I'm writing down awards today. So Matt Wasserman, he's got the first shot award.
First shot award, nice.
Oh yeah, get
it. And that's all goes. That's all goes. If we make our $1,000 goal tonight. You can buy it if you really want to go there and go to the narcotapes.com/XSN and get a song service. $250. It can be about anything and it can be about by any one of our bands. And it will be on vinyl. We have one coming out on Burger Records, a double vinyl in June of the same thing that has close to 30 songs. So people were buying this shit. And tonight, if we make our $1,000 goal, we're gonna write a memories song or whatever band song about this show tonight. And every award that I do is gonna be in the song. Also, everybody who chats and everybody who buys stuff, y'all are gonna be in the song. But also, if we get to that $1,000, the raffle at the end, the final raffle is gonna get a free $250 valued song service.
Go.
For themselves,
that's
for
an
free.
Amazing, nice. Amazing gift.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
And so we're at $35 now. So
okay,
mini
thank
raffle.
You, thank you to Andy.
Mini raffle.
Andy,
and what's the next going? Unlock?
The next unlock right is now. At $50, and we're gonna unlock the Rambutan. Or it's a dinner for the night.
And it's good.
It's a really good. And we're gonna do Rambutan, and that's gonna be our $50. Unlock Rambutan. And we're gonna have a little Rambutan, show you how to cut them up, how to eat them, tell you about some of the health properties of Rambutan. We've been going to this really cool sandwich, like banh mi sandwich shop in Chinatown here in Los Angeles. But we always hang out and we get some Rambutan. It's like a lychee and kind of like a longan. But I like them. I think Rambutan is my favorite. It's like the juiciest. And looked it up today. Unbelievably healthy for you. So This next unlock is at $50. We're going to open up some Rambutan, nice. Show you guys, and talk about the health properties of Rambutan.
And I think we're getting a call right now.
We're getting another call, yes. We got to pull this raffle, too, so.
We got
that.
Who's calling?
Oh, we got a lot of shots to do, huh? All right, so.
Yeah. Hello, who's calling?
Andy.
Okay,
I bought you guys your shot.
Hell yeah.
Andy Garcia. Yeah. Hey, dude, perfect time. We're about to do the shot right now.
Hell yeah.
All right.
We're about to.
How you doing, Andy?
Good. I remember when I first ran into you guys over at HM157 or whatever.
Oh, yeah. I remember.
That was that free weed or was that the Memories of Mile High Club?
That was Memories of Mile High Club.
Ah, cool.
I was recording you guys' set and shit. So, if anything, I want to ask you guys, who would you want to rep who you haven't necessarily been able to play with currently out in the team right now?
That's pretty good. I want to play with Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Yeah, I want to play with Red Hot Chili Peppers. Really
if you
bad.
Consider that part of the scene. I mean, they're an LA band. Yeah. You really want to go there. So.
And actually, that's one of our raffles tonight. We actually, me and Funkle went to a dinner with Red Hot Chili Peppers. It's not a joke. The other night, and we're going to give away. I have a Red Hot Chili Peppers shirt on. We're going to be giving one of these away tonight. But I think Red Hot Chili Peppers would be cool. Also, that we haven't played with yet, that's out there right now that I think is really cool. I'm gonna have to give it to Sheermag.
Sheermag. Oh. Yeah. I mean, I feel like we've played festivals with them, but we've
never
had
played a show with them. That band's great.
And they're one of the best bands out there right now. So.
All right, well, hopefully we'll see that show coming up. And yeah, guys,
well, hell yeah. Cheers, man.
Cheers, right. Buddy.
Thanks, buddy.
This one's for you, bud. Have a good night.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, guys, we got some more chatters out there at the home base.
All right, we got four more shots.
And we also got a shot. We got another few more shots. Keep pouring them.
You can pull.
This is the raffle of my hat. Okay. So the first raffle here, this is for the Phil Thomas Cat tape.
Here we go. Who's it going to be? Who's it going to be?
The winner is Matthew Wasserman.
Yeah, right.
Matthew, you want a free Phil Thomas Cat tape? I'm really happy for you because it's one of my favorite NAR tapes we've ever done. Plus, your name goes back into the raffle, and there's a bunch more raffles throughout the night, and you can get a chance to win every time, plus at the end. Whoa. Oh, we got another sale here!
Sale!
Also, so these chats over here. Matthew Wasserman said, we go down the Facebook comments there, Fungal. While he's, keep going down, keep going. Okay, yeah. Andy says, I thought it was me. You also got a shot for us, Andy. Matthew Wasserman said, I bought a song like a year ago. It's going to be on that comp. Matthew, it is going to be on the vinyl record on Burger Double Vinyl in June, Turnaround. We've also been learning how to play it live, and it's going to be, I think, a really sick memory song live.
That's honestly one of my favorite.
I think it's one of our... Because a lot of these songs, these songs that we're talking about, it's not like... You can go to my SoundCloud and listen to OK Cupid by the Memories on my SoundCloud, Freeweed SoundCloud. Here's an example. It's not just like we're sitting in a room with our phone and we record a ditty with a guitar. This is a full-on, fully-fledged memory song. And if we like it a whole lot, we'll probably incorporate it to our live show. It'll be about you. And then Josh O'Keefe says, oh, Ricky, bro, come back to Melbourne and smoke bongs with us again. Bro, you don't even know. We've been talking about our friends Guantanamo Baywatch in Australia for their second time right now. And we were so jealous. I would love to go back. Another shot, guys.
Another,
yeah,
we have a couple
of new
here.
Get a couple real quick.
All right. Yeah. Cheers.
Power shots. All right, here we go. To Mikey Pop Zeus.
Mikey. Yeah. Every shot goes to Mikey Pop Zeus.
Rambutan unlocked.
Oh, Rambutan is unlocked. Woo! We start to give some more shots real quick.
Special dinner.
And what's the next unlock?
$100. We're going to do a White Thing or Memory song. Crowd choice. The guitar, we're going to sing.
I hope it's a Kiss song.
Let's see. Steven Schrock says, Sheermag fucking rules. He's correct. Matthew Wasserman says, do you all still live in the NAR compound? Guess what, Matthew? As of tomorrow, yeah, I'm moving right back in. I had a summer vacation house living with Peach Kelly Pop, but the lease is coming up while I'm on tour, so I'm just moving back into NAR. I'm actually really excited to be back with the homies and do a lot of recording. Mark Craig says, oh yeah, Maddie. How many lives does PTK really have? That's a good question.
Live from Australia, Petty Things, Jordan.
Yeah!
Oh,
yeah!
Brent!
We're getting a live.
Oi!
Yeah!
Sick.
The homies!
Hey!
They sent a video.
They're watching. That was Brent on the Facebook earlier.
Matthew Wasserman says, you guys are such good cameras. How much do you go private?
About 35, 40 a minute, something like that, I would imagine.
Yeah, probably, about, I would go for 35 a minute.
Yeah.
Of private, yeah.
Plus tips, I think that's
how
that
works. You keep
it up
with the sales here, right?
And believe me, the private show that I would put on is really, really good.
You heard that.
I feel that.
So let's see, before we get before we get more shots we need to do, right?
Here. Here we go. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers, fam.
Cheers.
Cheers to Mikey Pop Zeus.
Also, we need a pack of Bolt. Zach Strap.
Got us a Bolt. Did that one.
Pack the medicine. So
Zach Strap, you watching? Comment, should we pack the Lemon OG or the Animal Cookies? They're both fucking sick. You let us know what we want us to pack. Jordan Owen says, love you boys. Love you too so much, fam. Jesus Christ. I was just talking about it the other day. Your new song is actually on the on the row. All my friends are living down on the row. On the NAR FM comp that you can get right now, if you go to nartapes.com/XSN, you can get a 10% off using code XSN. As we got more comments here, Morgoth says, great show last night, bros. Zach Stravel says cat tape is great. That's true. I know Zach Strav got this cat tape a while ago. Morgoth says, yo, love the In-N-Out cover song. We've been covering In-N-Out. We've been covering that song. I'm not going to play it. They haven't deserved it yet. But
I hope that's
Dallas says, where's Mild High Club? They are in Cambridge from what I hear.
I'm pretty sure they're in Cambridge now.
Boston. Who's been watching SmackDown and Raw and Clash of Champions and shit? Me and Isaac are full. And we're going on Monday to go see Raw in LA at the Staples Center.
You can tune in and maybe see us out there on the show.
Yeah, we're going to go see Raw. I'm really fucking excited.
I'm beyond excited.
Me and Davey might go to Six Flags too the same day, but it seems like it might be too. Me and him might just wait till after tour. It's not so hot because it gets really hot over there where the Six Flags is.
Oh, yeah.
So it's been like unbearably hot in Los Angeles. Like a weird Indian summer. It was 104 the other day. Fuck. So we're doing good here. Oh, yeah. So I have to show you guys the rambutan. So each is one for you.
I love these things.
Here's one for you.
Thank you.
So here's one for you.
Thank you.
Chibo.
There you go.
And one for me. So these rambutan, they're mostly.
Can you get a zoom in?
Show us this rambutan. They're mostly native to Malaysia, Thailand, Indonesia, though they have also extended agriculturally to Philippines and some other places. But these little nuts are like on the same kind of family as the lychee and the longan. You take, you know, your little thumb and you get this, like, you just peel it off. And underneath is this really, really juicy, fleshy, like, it tastes a lot like a grape. And it's really juicy. And today we were geeking out on them because we've been eating a lot of these rambutans. And rambutan.
I think rambutan.
It was really good. And you can actually, there's a seed inside. And I just bet the seeds are really good for you. You can actually eat them raw. They just recommend that you crush them up and spread them around something. But it's really good.
And they have good healing properties.
It's good for diabetes. It's good for reducing fat in your body. It has a lot of iron, a lot of vitamin C. It makes a lot of white and red blood cells. Anti-cancer. It's a lot of water. And it just promotes a healthy immune system. It's crazy.
It's delicious.
They're so good. If you're interested, look up health benefits of rambutan. RAMBUTAN. They're fucking awesome. I've been eating them a couple times a week now. I'm trying to get into, like, you know,
fun fruit.
Yeah. Healthy and fun. Delicious.
It reminds me of
one of
the Muppets from the Muppet Show.
Like, we got some more chats here. Mark Crick says, hashtag raw. That's my boy. He says, hashtag geeking out.
I'm geeking out over Raw, so.
Yeah, I'm really excited. Jason Powell, J-Pal. Watch on Baywatch. Frontman.
Mm-hmm.
He says, how much to see Funkle's balls? You know, Funkle, how much to see your balls?
Well, I can't do it live on the show, but, you know, I'll show Jason my balls anytime he wants.
Yeah, but we're trying to sell it.
What
other people want to buy it?
$50?
$50.
I mean, they're on the album cover. That's only like $15.
Is it video or is it?
You can go on the site, I guess, and see it.
No, they need some current footage. They need current, up to date ball pick. Right?
the ball pit.
Zach Krapp says lemons, dudes.
That's the weed he's suggesting we should smoke.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
You, back up. There you go. Morgoth says, yes, they are. You talking about Rand Can Morgoth? They're a fucking dang. Little Dude says, did you guys always play music in the background of the show? No. Sometimes when we were feeling feisty.
Yeah, usually.
Play music in the background?
Yeah, usually. Yeah. Right now it's press start.
Oh, there's music.
Yeah.
I never heard it.
Dude, your glasses are crazy, Jimmy. I can't get over them. What are they like? They like make your that part of your face visible?
Well, it's all just part of my take on the vaporwave community. I'm starting a new vapor movement, and I feel like the glasses kind of emulate that lifestyle.
We can get it $75 right now. This is a power-up, guys. This is an unplanned unlock. Power-up. $75 will give you 2 minutes of solid FaceTime with just Jimmy.
Damn.
Jimmy will give you a two-minute monologue. If we can get to 20 more bucks right now, if we can get to 75 bucks, we can do a power-up of Jimmy talking to you guys.
I'm surprised. I did not know this, so this is news to me as well as you, the viewers of XSN.
Mark Griggs says $15 to freedom. Yeah, man. Lewis Ho says, let's see you smoke a fat bowl. I'm getting antsy over here. Fucking rip it, bro.
Dang.
So wait, Zach got the first bowl award.
He did? Okay. Nice.
Because he bought us that, right?
Because he did. Zach, where are you living now? Just curious.
Yeah, well, Zach used to live upstairs at Narnia, the original Portland house.
I think he's in Connecticut.
I heard him banging one time. Oh, that sounded sick. Hot. I think I got a little turned on by it for sure. It sounded
was
cool.
That when he was in my room?
I was upstairs. Yeah, upstairs. I was down in the gaming room.
Ah.
I think it was a jam room at the time.
Yeah.
I don't remember what was going on in there. Morgoth says, "Where the hell is Lil Danielle?" You know. That's a good question. We're asking ourselves the same thing.
He said he would be here.
He told us he would be here, but...
That's why you gotta keep an eye out for season 5.
Yeah. Will Lil Danielle come back? Watch live on XSN.
If you're listening, come back.
Yeah, if Lil Danielle's watching, we're not pissed off at all.
Come back.
Just come back and hang with us. Smoke some of this lemon.
I wanna make chicken.
Yeah, we need some good chicken.
Anyways.
Mark Gregg says, hashtag... Jibo, can you read that, what that says on the right, on the white column on the right? What's that? The hashtag, the top. The top. Mega Rip Bro.
Mega Rip It Bro.
Oh, Morgoth says he be trapping you. Actually, the story story of where Lil Danielle is, he's pursuing his dreams right now and doing the thing. Did we do 4 shots?
One if you more, click back a couple episodes, you'll see the Dropped LA hat that he premiered on the XSN.
Yeah, he's been doing working for Dropped LA, this new publication in LA.
It's really cool. You should check it out. Dropped.LA.
Dropped
the coolest shit in underground.
It's just like that thing when we first started the Nardburger store. We were just like, we had to be around awake for 2 days straight just to open the damn thing. They're starting a publication. They're just going as hard as they can right now about it. So, no harm, no foul. But let's talk more. Matthew Wasman says, which memories shirt is the best shirt? I like the sensitive player.
It's a player's card.
I like that one.
I like the classic.
Jacob Bruce says, love you boys. Jacob!
What up, bro?
Dude, you know he does the best. He does
Big
show.
With the big show.
He does the best one I've ever heard.
I believe it.
Love you, man. Jacob was in the Fungi Girls, last time I heard they were changing their name and going for a moving away from the garage rock sound, which is a good idea. Because why is everybody jumping on this thing? But anyway, Louis House says, when you going on tour, which cities rip hardest? We start on tour a week from right now. We're going to have our first show of tour this a week from today in Santa Cruz.
Right.
Santa Cruz is all right. I have a great time there every time.
Me too.
Cities that rip the hardest. Ones where you can find weed in.
Rip City, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, did they mean that kind of rip, though, or like...
Jazz Ramo says, where's girlfriend? We're not going to unlock... Girlfriend, you don't get to unlock till... Let's see, your girlfriend's unlock is...
She's probably still on the way here.
At $400.
She's actually parking the car, I think.
So we're a long way off from that. We got to talk about more of the shit that we're selling. We have the new NARFM comp. Also, let's talk here real quick. I have a stack here of... I only have one of each of these. I'm going to kind of go through them pretty quick. I'll try to make everybody see that we have them. They're all going to be $5. A lot of them are rare. They're worth more on Discogs, but we're not on Discogs tonight. We're on fucking Nartapes on XSN.
And you got to get them here
and you
and
just
got
the only way you can get these, you will have to chat with us or go to the pay page and just put in the thing that's the one you want. So I'm going to go here.
Oh, wait. Starting. Let's take these shots really quick.
Yeah.
And we're going to dive right into the tape.
Say which tape it was in the comment.
Cheers.
And we will
cheers to
it
Mikey
out.
Pop Zeus.
Oh yeah.
Mogas says that's what's up. Zach Trapp says I'm gonna try to make it to work, make it work to see you guys in NYC. I hope so, man.
Oh nice,
to
see
you,
man.
We're gonna make you work cool. It.
All right, so here we go. Right here, I have a Burger Records Japanese compilation. Like actually, I only had to have these because they were sent to Burger. Some of them. I have one for my personal collection that I had an extra. It has Gap Dream, Curtis Harding, Habibi, Wax Witches, Tomorrow's Two Lives, Michael Rout, The Memories, Summer Twins, Peach Kelly Pop, Dead Ghosts, Cosmonauts, Aqua Dolls, Rex, Muffs, Danny James. Only available in Japan or here on XSN.
All shit. Filler, no filler.
Cool Angels, Demir, woo! Nick Ray, Speculator. You remember that band Speculator? Amazing lo-fi genius guy. He has been quiet for a long time here. This is one of my favorite NAR tapes all time. This is top three NAR tapes that we've ever done.
You can get it out.
Cool Angels. Stephanie from Young Prisms did some vocals on here, and the girl from Boyfriend did some vocals on here. Really beautiful thing.
Yeah, I love it.
And we have here the Memories, Crash in My Heart single, still wrapped in the cellophane.
OSR tapes.
Shout out to Zach Phillips.
Zach Phillips.
All four Highlanders.
Nice.
Sick.
Hell yeah. East Coast Bros.
Yeah.
East Coast Label Bros. Yeah. Zach's a very special man. He also recorded the. He recorded the Memories Don't Be a Drag.
Tell me
7-inch. The Mikey Pop Zeus played drums on.
He sure did.
Also right here we have an original, not even the Plastic Response reissue, but an original Totally You Chilltown USA, the debut solo tape
first
by Isaac.
Issue, man.
It has the Tony Hawk cover right Classic. Here. It has him dressed as a Ghostbuster as a kid.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Wow.
It has
the
American flag art on there.
That's
in the back,
flag.
Low noise, high output.
Oh, yeah.
And it has your Tony Hawk face and shit.
Yeah.
This is one of the best NAR tapes also right here. This was the beginning of one of my favorite artists on NAR tapes here, Totally You. A legend, an actual legend, pure classic. People, you know, you don't even know that there's people all over the damn world that have this tape.
Yeah.
If you don't have this, it's $5 right now. Go to nartapes.com/XSN. You can get it for 10% off.
That's crazy.
That's really insane. White Fang, Steady Trucking for Summer Cassette. You already know what that one is.
For those who don't know, though, this one is the first White Fang cassette I ever got. I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for this jammer right here.
What's your favorite track?
What's my favorite track? Let me look at the track.
It's got Bad Boys. It's got some really... that's the only song we even play on there. Like, Wanna Ride.
Honestly, you know...
Go See California.
Go See California is what I listened to last time I came here as I was taking off. But I think my favorite one is Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Yeah,
that's it. We should do that song.
Get this one, and you get to rock out.
Yeah, that's a good tape. I forgot about this. Yeah, Loud One.
Iman Voth says, when you guys come to Richmond, I'll make sure you won't have to sleep in the driveway, boys. Thank you.
Thank you, yeah.
I've always, you know, so many times in my life, you're like, dude, Richmond's cool. And Richmond, the only time I've been in Richmond, they wouldn't even let us stay in the house. They're like, you guys could sleep in our garage in the cement. We're like, we're just going to sleep in our car, I guess. And then they woke us up in the morning to be like, you guys need to move your car so we can move
get
our car. But you guys can park back in the driveway and sleep some more if you want.
That's what the Blair Witch
is. It's like, no, we're just going to leave this town now.
We're just going to go to Waffle House.
I think it was still in Richmond.
What?
Oh, we went to Waffle House.
There's a Waffle House.
That's cool.
That's really cool.
We'll be there.
Zach Trapp says, Young Adults, one of the top NAR songs of all time. That's you, dude.
Yes, sir. That's me,
Zach.
Bro. Thank you, Zach. Appreciate
Zach
it.
Reader.
So,
you know, song of our generation.
We haven't made a sale in like 15 minutes.
Damn.
What the fuck? That's like, we only have 8 of those. We only have 8 chunks of 15 minutes that happen. So that's a whole...
And the next
the
unlock is
happens.
Really good. The next unlock is awesome.
Yeah, the next unlock is a 2 minutes of Jimmy FaceTime at $75.
Oh, Jerry Cam, yeah.
Jerry Cam.
Exactly.
And you know, I won't dive into it until we make.
All right, you know what? So here's another power up. I'm imposing a silence until we get another sale.
got a sale.
All right. There we go. Jesus Christ.
Thank you,
we
Duncan.
Got a sale.
Thank you, Duncan.
All right, Duncan.
Oh, hell. Why did you guys do that to us?
Yeah, that was fucked up. Did
that
you guys
bullshit.
Enjoy that?
Yeah, what the fuck?
I loved it. I thought it was.
What'd he get?
We have like 50 viewers.
Champs.
You bought us a shot. Thank you, Duncan.
Got a shot.
I'm just right. Gonna give us some drink.
And
it happens to drink for me.
Remember, you pulled up this shirt earlier when we were in the silent treatment? It's a pretty sick shirt. We don't have very many of them.
What's the last
honestly,
one?
This would
last
be one? So sick yep. If you just cropped it right here.
Yeah? Oh, you yep. Like those tight
we
small
have two.
Shirts?
The that's tight good. Small shirts?
We have two
are
of these.
Sick.
We only have two. Two of a kind.
On vintage deadstock, on these candy striped sleeves right here, special NAR tapes, in house offer. $30 right now. We have two of these only.
Oh, we got
a sale! Oh, yeah! So let's keep going on these tapes. Tell me what these sales are, the last two sales we had. We got DJ Freeweed, Earth Day. What was the shot?
The first one was a shot.
Hell yeah, that's perfect. This one here, DJ Freeweed, Earth Day, 2013.
Oh, it matches my sunglasses.
Over here, we got...
Cam unlocked.
The what?
Jimmy Cam.
Oh yeah, Jimmy Cam, unlock.
We'll just talk about these.
Get rid of the silence until next sale and go to Jimmy Face. Yeah, you can talk about him.
Okay.
Go to
Jimmy
Face.
Cam here. Let's get the Jimmer Cam. You good? Scroll over. That's Ricky there. And now, Jim Cam. Nice. Sick. That's good. All right, folks, thanks again for having me. This is Jim Cam. You got 2 minutes, so I'm going to tell you a little bit about this band Boom here. We got two tapes by the band Boom. Awesome band from Portland, Oregon. Then this is my friend Isaac that plays in this band. Awesome tapes, great length of a cassette, very good. My favorite thing is the covers of these are really neat. Next, we got Jib Kidder, the guy that you will find that mastered the NAR FM 3, is it Marathon 3? No, 6? Is it messing? What? Through the Jimmer Cam. I'm working on it. Anyways, be sure to check out Jib Kidder, lives in New York City. We'll see him soon. Next, we got The Memories. This is the Live at Burger, I think. Yeah, Volume 2. Awesome cassette, one of my favorites.
Mikey Pop Zeus, guys.
The Memories.
Mikey Pop Zeus.
And we're still on the 2 minutes of Jim.
No, we're still going to take the shot.
But it's my 2 minutes, dude.
I know, but we still have to take the shot.
But you promised that I would get 2 minutes at least for this.
All right, to Mikey Pop Zeus.
Okay, well, all right, to Mikey. Delicious. Oh, where's that Liberty? Going back to the Jimmer Cam here, we got the White Fang, positive feedback on cassette, also a marriage on the back there. It's a great cassette, very rare, $5 just for today. Another rare cassette, The Memories Breezy Evening. You cannot find this, and if you do, you'll find it on Discogs for more than 3 times the price. So this is an extreme guaranteed good price that you're getting here for $5. Awesome tape, and you'll see that it's a NAR tapes and burger, pre-NAR burger. So it's the two separate labels on the back there. Really sick tape, one of my favorite tapes. All these tapes are for sale, and these tapes are tapes that could be resold for a much higher value, but we're
we don't want to encourage
that. We want you to buy them and enjoy them for your friends
and
your family.
And we're
Mrs.
back.
The jury. All right. Thank you.
So, we got some people asking about these tapes that Jimmy was talking about. Morgoth says, how do I get these tapes? You can go to nartapes.com/XSN. There's a button there that says donate. You can put any amount of number you want there. These tapes are $5 a piece. Just put in the comments which ones that you're wanting, and then we'll put them off to the side. We'll tell people which ones aren't available anymore. Slide up the...
Somebody's throwing me mad shade. Somebody said...
Oh, Ben. Yeah, you read it, yeah.
Somebody said, Ben, Steely Dan rules. I hear you throwing shade at them in your songs, but really the years go so hard. I just want to say, when I picked up Ricky in Fort Lauderdale, that was the first thing he asked me when I thought about Steely Dan. And honestly,
oh, got a sale!
What do we sell?
Steely Dan rocks.
I think Steely Dan is sick. I just think, you know, it's one of those things.
Can you go back to the comments there on the Facebook there, Funkle?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
All right, and Morgoth, that's what he is. Thales says, are you guys gonna do another play? We'll do a small play at the end if we get to our 1,000 on top of all the raffle and the song service and stuff. We'll do a play for sure. It'll be about Dontavious again for sure. Dontavious is our character, so
never end
the story of Dontavious. We'll always do the play if we make our goal. We'll always do the play.
Light Orange says, "Booms, sick. Got some cool news for you." Isaac, point to the person in this room who's the newest member of Boom.
Right here.
I'm playing bass and Boom. I'm just playing bass and doing back. I'm gonna do harmonies, yep. Harmonies and bass.
It's gonna be nice. Sick.
Me, Chris Scott, and Isaac, because it's Chris Scott from Guantanamo Bay Watch is moving back to LA.
You know who our last bassist was?
Mikey Pop Zeus.
Mikey. Mikey Pop Z.
Got a tattoo right here, man.
R.I.P. Right there, baby.
Morgoth says ? Morgoth, what's easy for you? If you want to, you can also get on me at on my Facebook Messenger if you want, or you could text me if you want, if that's easier. But if it's confusing,
or you could text me the number that's on the screen.
You can text the numbers on the screen. It's just there's a button there. If you use PayPal, if you just have a card, we can work that out too. So
yeah, we'll figure it.
Yeah, just like let us know how you're trying to pay. Light Orange throws up the horns. That's sick. So Blake Wiley says, $5 for a freestyle. That's not, $5 is way too low for a freestyle. We're gonna unlock a freestyle at $200. So when we get there,
we're kinda close though.
Kyle Lewis says, "I'm not going to work tomorrow." I say, "Fuck yeah, homie."
Wait, why? What's, are you sick or why aren't you going to work tomorrow? What happened? Tell us in the comments.
Mark Craig says 804. Is our website working? It sounds like it is. Uh-oh. It seems like it's working. Will you slide up that Facebook to the top? Mountain Force says, "Fuck Google. I love you, Eric." Aww.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Fuck Google.
Yeah. No, go up. I'll go just up. Oh, whoa. That's okay. That's fine. Fuck work. Hell yeah. Light Orange says, "What's the deal with Red Hot Chili Peppers?" The deal with Red Hot Chili Peppers is they're a great band from Los Angeles.
Great band.
They're amazing hits. They're nice fellas.
They do their civic duty.
We live in Los. We're both bands based in Los Angeles, and we are acquaintances, and we're becoming acquainted with one another, and they are an amazing band, right, Fungal?
Absolutely. There I said goes. Absolutely.
So we need to get these sales popping more, guys.
Yeah, what's going on?
Oh, we got one! We got one!
We got a sale!
We're ready to go in there, man!
We flashed the sale thing, Funko. Yeah. Sale, wow. Sale! 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 Okay.
What is this?
You guys can use your imagination. There we go. Sale!
Oh, another sale!
Sale! Sale! Sale! Sale! Sale! Breezy evening.
We sold out afternoon?
Okay. No, I think it's breezy evening.
Check out what it is. The end of the hour? What do you... Unlock it the first hour? Like a free unlock?
We unlock the song!
Yeah, we'll unlock the song.
Okay.
We'll unlock a song. Oh no! At
100 bucks, right?
Yeah.
We did it.
We did it! Oh! We have a song! Hand me that guitar, Daniel. Chibo. Who got what? So we can say what's been sold.
Denise got a Summer 16.
Summer 16!
Zach got a Memories Tobacco Pipe.
That's my boy.
Nice. Now, Austin, you say you wanted that Memories Tip, but I can't read the rest of the message. You mean Breezy Evening, or did you mean the Live at Burger? Put that up in the comments so I know which one to put you down for, bud. Thank you.
So, we said we're going to unlock a song at $100, and somebody already said, "I'm not going to work tomorrow" in the comments, so. Where's the hand drop? Here's Jimmy, he's drawing. I found myself in a sitter's chair. Don't know how I got there. Cause I did pass out. People all around me smoke, I see. Guess what just got handed to me?
A little bit of weed.
I fell out of that room onto the floor.
Everyone yell.
But I'm not going to work tomorrow. On the floor, rolling in the hurt. For a second, I thought it was the end. I cannot remember where I've been. What's up? First hour has been passed.
Comedy Show is out. Out early tonight.
Is out?
Yes, indeed, indeed.
Bam! First hour! So I'm the beat. Make the beat, Jimmy. Make the beat so I can rap. 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 Make the beat so I can rap.
Make the beat so I can rap. I got back fat match to camp. Got the LA, no way, hey day, I'm just doing my thing, say. We on XSN trying to sell some tapes. Got a couple workers, LPs, don't be late. We got shirts, flyers, all this shit, come on man. We trying to pay for a rent, huh? We trying to get some more shirts so we can make some more shirts so you can buy some more shirts and we can take some more shots and we can smoke some more weed. Help me please, help me please, I got another little rap just in case you want it. And you know I've always fucking never stuntin'. I don't care what I do and I don't care what you blew and I'm trying to just sell you some cool shit. And I know I'm so legit. My crew, Nard Tapes, Jerry, Ricky, Bandcast, man, Chibo, my girlfriend, you know we don't hurt her because she's our best friend. She's my favorite dog. Got a Bud Light, trying to sell the fuck. He's one of the wigs, I fuck the bees. Hella going down, I'm a fucking wig.
Make the beat so Isaac can rap, make the beat so Isaac can rap, make the beat so Isaac can rap. Make the beat so Isaac can rap.
Buy the strap shirt. Buy the strap shirt.
1, 2, 3, 4, Isaac. Make the beat so Isaac can rap.
Buy the strap shirt. Buy the strap shirt.
Buy the strap shirt. Isaac can rap.
We got yellow and green and red and blue. On the white shirt, yeah, you know it's true. They got that Memories logo on the front. Got the arrow through the heart. Now what's up? Now it's only $30 on the site.
We made a stand.
XSN, and you know when it's time for us, my friend. Hey, let's go. Who bought us something? Austin, dude. Thank you.
All right. Zach Schaff says had to go for the 50 Spence pipe. He's sick. He's right. Zach is right. Zach, 50 Spence is really good. Shout out to 50 Spence. Hope you're watching tonight, Spencer Lambert.
Dude, homie should be homie, dude.
Don Vita says, yeah, baby, summer 16. Also, Kyler loved his signed Funkle headshot. Nice surprise for him. Love you guys. Love you, too.
$150 unlock?
Our $150 unlock is a raffle for a Funkle Picture My Dick record.
Nice. Great record. One of my favorite records.
Morgoth, how many Breezy Evening tapes do I have?
I have one here.
I think I have one more.
I think it went to Austin.
I have one more at home, but I can't promise.
We can't sell the archive.
No, but I have one. I think I have a separate one at my house too. We sold this one already.
I know I have one in Portland.
I think that's one Austin. He said the one that Jerry was hawking, and I remember him talking about it this evening.
Well, Austin, we have one Breeze evening here.
We have Touched by an Angel. We have the Live at Burger Volume 2.
I also have a person.
Is that what Austin said? Live at Burger Volume 2. That's what he said right there. He wants a Live at Burger.
Okay, good. Cool.
He wants a Live at Burger. Let's put that over here. Morgoth, we have one Breezy Evening over here you can get right now, buddy. Right here. Send us that 5. That's free shipping, by the way. Straight 5.
What? That's crazy.
Light Orange says, when Isaac's going to have a rap and White Fang song and y'all going to make rap new metal?
Soon.
Dude, next week maybe.
Morgoth, yeah, I do have one left.
How did you know?
$5. If you wanna throw us a little bit extra on there shipping, that's nice, but you don't have to.
I imagine in that new metal genre, it's like Isaac has some parts. Like he does like the high voice part.
Yeah, we would be like Linkin Park. Like he would be Chester Bennington, I would be Mike Shinoda, and like he would be singing like, and I'd be like, but you know what? That's my dude. We're gonna do it since we get the news. You know, like it'll be real easy.
Can we buy us a shot yet?
Is that a Linkin Park reference? Is that what you're talking about?
Somebody buy us a shot. I'm thirsty, bud.
Yeah, Linkin Park's sick. Also, how about that Mission Impossible Limp Bizkit song?
That's right? Man, that one is so good.
It's so sick.
Have you seen the video?
Why you wanna hate me?
Cause it's all the world has even seen lately.
Do you know Limp Bizkit's from Florida?
Yep. Jacksonville, baby.
Also, but Morgoth, let me say, we're not done with these tapes yet. We didn't show everything.
We still have more to go.
There's also the Darfm 2 comp. But there's also, I have a Memories Milky Ways cassette, original, only 100 pressing of this tape that we ever did. It's never going to get pressed again. 100 only. We have the Memories After Midnight cassette. This is a Japanese pressing.
That's cool.
This is only, also again, there's only 100 of these made too. So this is number. This is number 24 of 100.
That's
Japanese
huge.
Label Galaxy Train.
That shit is
Memories.
Huge.
This is the only time you're going to be able to get these songs is on this cassette. We also have a Love is the Law cassette. This is fucking crazy.
No way.
Yeah, Love is the Law.
Really?
Yeah.
Bucks. Wow.
And,
damn, that's a steal.
And
man.
I also got the Memories self-titled original right here. And then I also got a Free Weed Sam gas can split.
Oh, yeah. That's
a
Sam.
That's a valuable one. Right
also,
there.
A Jerry Rogers 2012, Jimmy. Oh,
wow. On tape?
Yeah, that's you.
Oh, yeah. Wait, did you know that Sam are both Pisces?
Oh, my God.
That makes sense.
So I'm a Pisces, too.
Pisces are set.
Yeah, they are.
We got a White Thing Positive Feedback. Code. Also, we have a Memories. What was that noise? Oh, that was somebody making a sale. We have a Memories Rainy Day House here, too. White Orange says Linkin Park is the weakest new metal band. I think I kind of agree with that because
I don't like them.
I think that System of a Down is the best one. Like the best, like overall.
System of a Down is deep. Yeah.
They're like the best one.
Quintessential.
I think System of a Down is like they have the most legit.
Korn's tight too.
Korn is really cool too. Yeah, Korn is cool.
I mean, Limp Bizkit
also rips.
Thinking of another sick. Chocolate Starfish is pretty sick.
Yeah, Chocolate Starfish and the hot dog flavored water. Oh, we made a sale! $10 sale! Alright, now we can do a mini raffle for the Memories, or no, for Uncle Funko Picture of My Dick LP. Do we have any one of those? No, we can't even show it. The cover is a picture of Uncle Funko's dick. So, J-Pal, you're asking about how much for a picture of Funko's dick? It's actually $10. Yep. Shop.
You can
nice.
Go on and get
how
on the
much was that sale? I'm not seeing it in my inbox.
Alright, we just sold.
It was 10.
We just sold Rainy Day and A Breezy Evening, so those are off the market, y'all.
All right, Rainy Day.
Thank you, Chris, for that right there.
Can you put all the raffles in here?
I got the raffles going.
Hey, we have another sale!
We have a sale!
He said Slipknot is the best! He said Slipknot is the best!
I'm filthy, eyes open,
Slipknot down. Right. You're picking it?
Chivo!
Wait. I got one to add.
All right.
One more to add. There you go.
You can't show your face yet, Chivo, because you're not unlocked.
I wonder right where you can see.
Read it out loud.
Michelle.
Matthew Wasserman.
Matthew Wasserman won the... Damn, all right. You won again, Matthew.
Damn, how
you just got a free copy of Uncle Funko Picture of My Dick.
Nice.
That happened last week, too.
Yeah. Elliot won twice.
Oh, we have another sale, it seems. It does say it does. It says a sale. Oh, well, nice. We have shots, right? One of those is a shot.
This one is a shot.
Annalie. We got a shot, fellas.
Thank you for the shot, Annalie.
Another sale? How much was it?
Oh, we have a few.
Yeah,
what was the last one? The last one was
right
a 10. So there was a 3 and a 6 since then, so it was 9 more. And our next unlock is at $200, and we're going to have Jimmy is going to freestyle.
Oh, yes, shit. I love this. I can't wait for this.
Well, if you don't want to hear me freestyle, you can buy this tape. And this is my tape. It's $5. I made this in 2012. It's the reason my Twitter and Instagram name is Jerry Rogers 2012.
That is one of the best NAR tapes. This is seriously legendary. This is going to be worth like $100 on Discogs when he gets famous.
Futuristic. If I...
No, he's already famous.
Right.
Exactly. All
right,
shots to Mikey Pop Zeus.
R.I.P. Mikey.
Love you, man. Miss
Mikey
you.
Mikey liked my tape, too.
Yeah, Mikey's a big fan. And sometime we'll do a Pop Zeus reissue tape, but it will be the money we make from that will go to his family. So, but that'll be a separate thing. But we love Pop Zeus. Listen, definitely go and listen to his music if you can.
Totally so.
Really beautiful. We miss him a lot. He passed away 2 years ago on his motorcycle here in Los Angeles. He was
a sweetheart.
He was a really sweet man.
Isn't he also a Pisces?
Yep.
You up? Me and him and Isaac were triple Pisces.
He was like,
I'm a Pisces, dog.
He was emotional.
Yeah. Oh, we got no. So Dobby more shots.
Two more.
Oh, cool. God. So good thing we haven't even opened the bottle of Reposado yet. We're still going through the silver. We have another bottle to go. We're almost done here. I think we might actually be able to open the thing.
Can we make an unlock for it now?
Guys, stop by and show.
Mountain Forge says, okay. I like turtles.
I like turtles.
Oh, so check this out, Mountain Forge. That kid who said that, he's from Portland, Oregon, where we're from. Yep. But check this out. I got one up on you. I like tortas. Like tortas.
Oh, dude, me too. Torta Wednesday.
I like tortas, yeah.
Oh, remember back. Oh.
Back when El Atacor was around.
Yeah, but we gave up on Torta Wednesday long before they went away.
Yeah, but I think that was also like they went away because they were sucking.
Those tortas are really good, though.
They're so good.
I like it.
That's before we had
the
XSN Wednesday, so it's fine.
Man, can you imagine if XSN and Torta Wednesdays were aligned?
Oh,
next season, guys, I'll say, somebody, I remember somebody seeing a comment that said, are you guys going to keep doing shows after tour? And I that one slipped by, but I remember now. We are going to keep on doing the show, of course. And also, every Wednesday while we're on tour, you can go to nartapes.com/XSN, and we're going to post videos from tour that you can watch. And we're also, during 9 to 11 p.m. on Wednesdays, you can still get 10% off. And we're still gonna pull raffles every Wednesday. We're still gonna pull
some
raffles.
Special secret things that you will only know about unless you go on there. So we'll have some also crazy stuff to sell to you guys. Tour shirts, things we find on the road, anything. So you can also buy that. That you can only find here on nartapes.com/XSN.
All right.
Extreme shopping network.
Let's go.
Don't forget to use your shop code XSN
What's
for
up?
Mike and
Bob's
discount. Mikey. Uno más.
No, we have one more after this, huh?
Whew, that shot
we do all three,
crazy.
Or was it, you have one more?
That was three right there, wasn't it?
All right, we're good.
I just got a text that says, I want to watch just the Ricky and Funkle show, so sorry, losers, just me and Ricky next time.
Yeah, actually, that is the thing. How about this, guys? Also, we have Jerry Freestyle at 200. If we can get to 500,
I want
to
hear that.
We'll bring Funkle in here.
Roll
for
that.
For 4 minutes.
I love it.
We're only 40.
For as long as Funko wants.
We're only $45 a day.
Fuck it. That comment is sick.
I bought a MacBook so I can view this live stream better.
Yeah.
Damn, Enzo. Why don't you buy a goddamn t-shirt or a fucking record or a tape from us sometime?
Enzo, what's your birthday?
Denton Ruger says Shredmaster Katzman, and Christopher says, hey, Ben Katzman.
Good on you.
Yeah.
Do you know this stranger?
Did we really do all three of those shots? I think we only did two.
Definitely cool. Okay.
I'm not sure.
Wait, one more.
Let me cop a shot.
So we need to. If you want to unlock Funko, we need to get to 500, guys. We're in the last hour now.
You know, I've seen Enzo attend every single live show in the last few weeks.
It's hard.
Hey Enzo, what's your zodiac sign?
Everyone put your zodiac sign.
He's a Taurus.
That's like false advertising.
Funkle's a Taurus, and he's the strongest.
All right, we're opening Reposado now. We're opening Reposado.
Just like Taurus.
The silver is gone. Reposado is next. You can also still buy it. You can get us some weed on the. Go to nartapes.com/XSN. Click the pass the medicine button. You can pack a bowl of either animal cookies or lemon OG.
It's easy.
Last episode before tour, y'all.
It's our last episode before tour. We're not going to have another one for five weeks.
Yo, Dan's asking why we're not coming to Florida.
Easy answer to that. We just, for some reason, aren't.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Hey, whoever just asked that, last time we went to Florida on a U.S. tour, no one came.
Hey, I came to your show.
Yeah, Ben came.
Miami doesn't count.
And some sketchy coke dealers.
To Mikey Pop Zeus.
Isaac had the best time in Miami, apparently.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Man, whatever happened with that? Well, anyways.
We came back here.
Enzo says, how are you doing tonight? Doing good. How are you, Enzo? Mountain Fort says, stay with me when you come to Portland. I'm into that. I actually don't really know exactly where I'm staying, so if you got some weed and stuff, let's
Dude,
do that.
Duffy and Bill's about
dope. That's true. And Enzo says he's a Taurus. What about you? I'm Pisces. He's a Pisces. This is a Virgo, and then this is a
Aries. I have the same birthday as Elton John. We're both pretty sassy.
Me and Chuck Norris and Osama bin Laden have a birthday.
Whoa, that's...
Don Vito says Taurus, strong like a bull. Mountain Force says, I'm a punk.
Thick like a bull, too, if you know what I mean.
Dutton Reagan says, come to St. Peter's, Florida, you beautiful people. Lewis O says, green void. Will Moss says, I messaged Ben about listening to my band, and he got too busy to respond, but I still love all you guys, all shredders.
Who said that?
Will Moss.
Damn, Ben, give him a chance.
hey, why are you sending it again? Where'd you send it to my
hot in here, dude.
Yeah, I probably mailed it to you. Room.
Why is it always so fucking hot in this room?
Out there, my little freestyle.
I keep all the tapes
sweaty.
I get in the mail.
Yeah, we do too.
It's like, do you have a wall set up in your office for all of, like, the tape or?
We have the date and like the time they sent them.
I'm gonna take a selfie with all of y'all. Sorry, Will Moss, send it again. I don't mean to be a cool guy.
Malaport says, I'm your dad.
Don't send it to him, send it to me. Don't send it to Ben. We're swooping ya.
Dougie Colony says, Elgin like Baylor that. Isaac?
Yup! He knows his Laker history, bro! Baylor!
I didn't want to be embarrassing, but I want to be like,
Enzo says, when do you guys get back from tour? We are. I believe that our first show will be November. Our first show back from tour will be November 10th. Sam Culkin says, hey, what should I do with my report card? Tear it up! Yeah, my boy!
Wait, you get bad grades or what? Tell us what your strengths
are. No, Sam's talking about the White Fang album Chunks, Tear It Up. But also, like we said, you gotta go, unfortunately we can't, we should keep flashing on the screen, but we can't. We have the White Fang Chunks unreleased outtakes and songs we couldn't fit in the album. Appetite for Distraction. Dude. There's a chunk.
Chill Yourself, right?
There's a Chunks version of Chill Yourself.
It's sick.
There's a Chunks version of Kill Your TV.
Ooh.
You can download it all.
Go to nart.com, nartapes.com/XSN. I know. We also have the song service, too.
Dude, that's a fucking steal, man. A personal song for $250? Yeah. Come on, man. Like, that's a steal.
It's going to go on vinyl, dude. 500 people are probably going to buy it and listen to it.
We're going to actually...
4,000
million. You made it happen.
Yeah. And it will be your song.
So if you go there, you can see a button that says song service, $250. That $250 is going to get you a song about you, about anything you want. You're like, I want a song about my mom. Or I want a song about the carpet in my grandma's house. Or like, I want a song about my job. Anything. We're down. We'll do it. And it could be any band. You want it in the style of White Fang? We got you. You want it in the style of The Memories? We got you. You want the style of Jerry Rogers? Dude, we got you. You want the style of Uncle Funkle? Definitely, bro. Free weed? Yes. Skinny Jesus? Totally you? Yes. Fucking...
I'll throw down.
Yeah, Ben Katzman's down, too. We need this money. We owe our landlord like $6,000. What are we going to fucking do? We're going to have to ask somebody to lend us some money if you guys don't help us out. $3. We're going to do another shot?
Thank you, Natalie, for the shot.
Three shot time.
I think we should do, when we unlock the guitar.
Oh! We got another sale! Avalon!
Yeah!
Avalon!
Yeah!
Every shot, every sale. Fungo, do you have the every shot, every sale song?
I have the commercial.
Can you play it?
Yeah.
Right now. We made a $30 sale.
Thank you, baby.
We have $36 to add to that, Fungo, and play it. Every shot, every sale.
Every loss, every sale, every shot, every fail, every deal, every joke, every snack, every tell. Ever so tricky, Funkle and Ricky, nice. Shit that we sell in Darnell. Segments are very Isaac and Jerry. Live calls and chats, novelty hats. Freakishly silly, unlock the chili. So fucking funny, give us your money. Ready for cold, sweaty ass balls. Oh, so sorry. Unscripted, the curse has been lifted. Every Wednesday, what will your friends say? Deliciously twisted, I'm sorry you missed it. In closing on Wednesday night in Hollywood, there's a live streaming show that's so stupid it's good. Where the weirdos from White Fang, the memories are gnar. Sell music and knickknacks to fans near and far. 9 to 11pm, that's Pacific. On nartapes.com/like to be specific. Or you can stream on YouTube or Facebook. Don't be afraid, give in, take a look. Haha.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
For Rambutan. Trying to get the juice and irons in my grand.
All right. Woo! Well, Avalon for your purchase. Hell yeah! Very much closer to where we need to
be. I think, Funko, we had 36 to add up last time. Our next unlock is at $200, and we're going to have Jimmy do it. Jimmy's going to rap.
Oh, shit. I want that so bad. Please. Please.
Well, yeah.
Please,
yeah,
how far away are we?
It'll be incredible.
Slide up the Amazon, or slide up the YouTube chats for me for a second so I can read. What's up there?
Show us the Amazon gift card, please.
Go up. All right, roll a blunt with it and smoke it. That's not bad. Sing it, Sam, says Mountain Forge. Sam Culkin says, yes. Sam Culkin says, can't wait for that for sure. What are you talking about? And then Morgoth says, Blockbuster and Chill. Blockbuster and Chill, I'm still writing, dog. We're going to have Blockbuster and Chill. It's going to be finished on the season 5 premiere. I'm going to put Blockbuster and Chill. All
right.
Mountain Forge says, where's Girlfriend? You can unlock Girlfriend at $400. We're going to play the Unlock the Dog song. And then you're unlock Girlfriend, and she's here. She's looking really pretty. She's really happy. Don Vita says that commercial is the flippin' best. Yeah, it's amazing, right? Mountain Forge says Lil Jerry. Or no, Morgoth says Lil Jerry. Mountain Forge says Flea and Me. Jane Weingarten says really enjoying the stream. Jane
Huge fan. I love Jay Wagner.
Yeah, your Facebook is my favorite Facebook.
Yeah, he's one of the funniest people. One of the funniest people.
I feel like I rip off Jay Weingarten a lot. I'm gonna say that right here. I rip you off, Jay, because
you're good.
I'm good.
All right, it's a shot to Mikey Pop Zeus. Mikey Pop Zeus, guys.
Oh, damn! I already drank
my cup.
Though.
I don't know what happened. I have my cups.
You're cheating.
Chibo, will you bring me a beer?
What did you call me?
Wow, Timmy, you look amazing. You should wear that more often.
Hey, who's the most fuckable person in the Nartapes crew? I think it's Jimmy. He's skinny and little. He's got big lips, cute facial features.
I'm smaller than Jimmy.
But
Ricky's
like big and like got like sexy hair and stuff.
You should rank us all.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's all of us though. We all have our own sexy thing. Like, my thing is, I'm a big boy, but the thing is, I'm a sweet, gentle lover, and I got some style points for sure. I got that going. I'm not as skinny as I used to be, but that doesn't mean that it's got to be any different than the loving that you get. Mountain Forge says, Butthole Surfers and Gnar. Bro, don't even get me started. I love the Bulls for so much. I love Ween more, though, I got to say. Jane Weingarten says, you guys are good. Awesome to have beverages together, even virtually. Hell yeah, my boy, yeah. Cheers you, Jay.
Hey, Jay, this is Robbie Shankar's drum here. We got this from our friend. This is Robbie Shankar's
drum machine. You want to buy it, maybe?
No.
Drum machine. No, you can't. It's not for sale. NFS. But this is Robbie Shankar's drum machine. So you guys can see that here.
Talis says, Hi, Hello, I. That's a song. I'll play Hi, Hello, I on the next unlock after the rap.
I want to hear Jimmy rap so bad. Someone please just
buy
us.
We only need $9 more dollars for Jimmy to rap.
Or buy us. Pass the medicine 3 times, please. We trying to smoke some weed.
Yeah, somebody buy some weed hit, please.
I just started smoking weed and I really like it.
Also, like for real.
Yeah, I just quit, but you know how that shit goes.
We have more tapes here. We have another boom tape. We got the Coconut Heaven Totally You tape.
Totally
we got the DJ Free Weed Transit Tracker.
Hey.
We got the Free Weed Original Solo Tape.
Hey.
The first
Transit
one.
Tracker. Yeah, dude. I forgot.
Transit
Tracker's
sick, bro.
Arlita says Funkle. Light Orange says, Ween rules. He's right. Enzo says, Fairy Rogers is the most fuckable. Yeah, it's true. Arlita says, Funkable. Funkable's Funkable. Stinky Tofa says, Girlfriend definitely most funkable. Yeah. Morgoth says, Funkable with a PH. Mountain Forge says, Gorilla Glue. And Mountain Forge says, Chunkable. He's right. Penelope Gazin's watching. She says, How much do I have to pay to get Ricky and Jimmy to slowly open mouth kiss? $10 for open mouth. Pay attention.
Remember, that was my suggestion today for the $1,000 unlock was that we all took off our shirts and kiss a lot.
Shit.
I'll open mouth Jimmy kiss, but
that sounds like a bit of a G-R-A-Y thing to do. So
Penelope, send that $10. I'll do it right now.
God damn it, Penelope, don't do it.
Go up the Facebook chat, Funkle. Go up. Talis says, I'm broke.
Do it, Penelope, please.
Since I bought a shirt that week, and $30 is like a lot in Brazilian money. It's true.
That's true. Yeah, that's a lot of money in Brazilian.
Yeah, that's
sure.
A lot.
That's a lot of reais. Yeah.
Talis, if you're in Brazil, we're going to hook you up because it really is kind of like really fucked up how expensive it is for people in Brazil
we'll
to get.
We'll hook up all artists from Brazil by far. Like, yeah, we'll throw in some shit.
Enzo says, shout out to my girl Mary. She's on the stream.
Nice. What's up, Mary? What Enzo up, Mary? Says, what's up? He loves you.
Mountain Force says, send Fella Castan a free shirt. You're right.
Okay, we will.
Cool. Write it down. Oh, Penelope Gazin says, can you remind me and the other watchers how to give you money? Yes. Go to nartapes.com/XSN. Go to the button that says donate.
Hold on, wait.
When you click donate, it just you can pretty much put any amount of money that you want there. And then you put in the comment section what it is you want.
Hold on, wait, I'm confused. Can you start over and say it again? How do you do it?
Alright, you go to nartapes.com/XSN, right? There's a little button right there on the screen, it'll say donate. Mm-hmm. And when you donate, you can put any amount of money you want. It could be $5, it could be $400,000, which would really help. But you can put $5 for whatever, and in the little comment box, the little notes section, you can write exactly what you want, and I will personally get that to you.
No way.
Yes way.
So, let's say I want one of these random tapes. Let's say I want this Milky Ways cassette.
Yes, so you go to nartapes.com/XSN. You go to click the donate button. You put in $5. For what tape is it? Memories of Milky Ways?
I would say I want to buy this Milky Ways tape for $5.
Okay, you can put $5 right there in the box. You can put more if you want, if you're feeling frisky. But you put $5 right there, and in the little comments section, you put Memories Milky Way tape. And I will get that to you. Make sure your address is put in there as well, and you're going to get it.
Made a damn sale!
We made a damn sale!
It's $10.
Yeah!
Penelope, thank
freestyle.
You. I really am stoked for the Jerry freestyle.
Time for the freestyle.
Yeah, it's a freestyle,
She paid $10
so
for a kiss.
No, I'm
so kiss
I'm
first and then the freestyle.
And he has to do the freestyle.
Oh, you're overworking this man over
here. I like it. I'm ready. I should get my posture way better here.
Whatever happened to rapper's rights?
All right, let's go. Zoom in on me and Jimmy.
No, I got a freestyle, right? I got a freestyle.
Well, you have to do both.
You're not even taking the shots.
You got to do both, Jimmy.
What was this?
You got to do both.
Kiss.
She never did say any tongue. It was open mouth.
You don't even have to kiss. Yeah, there you go. Oh.
Good on you.
Of course they have to kiss, Isaac. That was what she paid for.
They're kissing, look.
I know, but you said you don't even have to kiss.
I said kids.
Ah, I see.
So, yeah. I wish y'all could have heard that.
Alright, how's that? And $10, you can get a lot of
those. So are you gonna do your freestyle now?
I think says, cancel the freestyle. Good boys. Oh my god, this is so worth it.
Alright, should we do that?
Did you hear that?
I don't know. I really wanted to hear the
Jerry,
freestyle. But
oh shit.
Four bars.
Okay, see.
Can you play the drums at the same time?
I'm a little under the pressure, but yeah. Welcome to the year 2008. It's not too late to vote for President Bush. And you wanna make a mistake, but it's too late. Flash forward to 2012, and you got President Bush and John Kerry. Now you're being lazy. Order my tape for me. Nartapes.com/XSN. If you're crazy, you might as well vote for Hillary. But if you're stupid, you'll vote for Donald Trump. Cause you think he's Cupid, but no. And I say, show. Spend your money the right way and say no, no, no. You can't participate in this bullshit. Vote with your money and not with your dick. Cause that's the way it will be until the rest of eternity. You gotta make a change and you gotta make it now. Cause if you don't, they're gonna blow off your cow and make no milk from the bag that comes. The motherfucker runs from the city of suns. Yeah, Donald Trump, he may look pretty nice and he might be really smart, but he's not. You gotta trust me. No, you gotta trust me. It's all about banking in on that.
Right, hell yeah. Thank you guys.
Jerry Rogers, everyone.
I felt
Jerry.
Bad.
Are we made it?
Don't vote with your dick. Vote with your money.
Yeah. Nice one, Penelope. I'm not going to talk about the 69 cents she just donated. Penelope just sent us 69 cents.
That's good. Penelope is.
Yeah.
Is Penelope
we could
cancer?
Probably get a couple.
You know what? You know what would have been better, Penelope?
Hey, anything
Hold
counts.
On.
Anything counts.
You know what would have been better, Penelope, is if you would have accounted for the tax and the, our actual net income was 69 cents.
And what PayPal?
Instead of the gross. Sorry. Trent says the color of Stroud to Lex, Kentucky. Go up the YouTube channel here. We got some comments are going. Thalas says $200. Play High Hello Y. $200, you give me money to play High Hello Y. At $250, we'll do a mini raffle for a memory sensitive LP, sensitive player LP, and I'll sing High Hello Y. Thala says, who brought you guys to Brazil? The Suburbia couple? True.
Yes.
Light Orange says, make the feed upside down till $250. Yeah, that's good. Flip upside down till $250. $250. We got a raffle for a Memories Sensitive Player LP.
Uh-oh.
Plus, I'll play Hi, Hello, I
Uh-oh.
For a second, and then we'll unflip the screen.
Extra tip for being good. That's awesome.
Yes. Any shots or anything?
No. Can someone pass the medicine?
Yeah, I would really appreciate if somebody passed the medicine.
Like, Ben just started smoking, and oh, Penelope coming through with another sale.
Look at her. I've never seen anybody be passive-aggressive with PayPal before.
How many decimal places do they let you go on PayPal?
Penelope, I told you not to donate, and you did.
No, actually, I have. I'm not. Actually, I have seen a lot of people be passive-aggressive.
What's Penelope's zodiac sign?
Penelope, what's
dick.
Your zodiac?
Eat my dick. That's what she's saying. So.
I'm scared she's watching in like an
Penelope.
Oh, you're spilling these empty alcohol on my sketchbook.
Penelope's like a
bro.
Virgo.
Yeah.
Yep. Or a Leo.
We had Penelope gazing on the show.
Also, Fungal, put the also upside down until 250, and then 250 also equals free weed jam and raffle for Memories Sensitive Player LP. Penelope's a Gemini. Of course, fucking. Of course.
Oh, yeah. Good on you,
My
twin personality.
She's a
Jet
Force Gemini.
What's Penelope's Venus and
It all makes sense now.
Don't ask any more questions.
I'm done with the astrology.
Let's leave Penelope alone. She's going to curse us all. She's going to make me kiss Ben or something.
Do you know the thing is about me, though?
I want to kiss Isaac.
Guess what? Ben, guess what?
Yeah, let's go, bro.
I'm Pisces, Gemini rising.
I know, you have a gnarly chart, it's awesome.
I'm Fox, yeah.
You told me your chart the first time I met you.
Yeah.
I'm taking one more of these bags.
Yeah,
no, they're unlocked, you got as many as you want.
Oh yeah,
you
even drink?
Yeah, these are seriously delicious, I
believe. Oh, they're fucking delicious.
You never had a Rabbit Jam before?
No, this is my first Rabbit Jam.
Dude, they're so
no
good.
No way,
they're
Jose.
Delicious.
They're so good.
I didn't mean that your name was Jose, I was saying that as like a...
You see that up there, you see that counter that says 27 minutes? That's all we have.
That's it.
And then we're gone for five more weeks.
Whew. Thank goodness. I'm just kidding. No, I don't.
This is it. This is it. This is the rest of the show.
I took too much risk.
God damn.
So, you guys see what's going on with the, you guys see what's going on here?
With WWE?
Yeah. It's crazy. You better register to watch your show on WWE Network, or else you're not going to be able to watch the pay-per-view next week.
I agree with you.
So
I
encourage
everybody
to register
there,
to sign up for WWE Network to be sure to be a part of the WWE Nation. So, or else you're just going to be sitting in the
no
dust,
mercy,
and you're going to be
bro.
One of those people sitting complaining about the way.
I think everybody should list their favorite wrestler.
Wait, of all time or
of all time?
No.
All time, Mick Foley. By
I don't.
Far.
Last time. Last
Mick
one.
Foley.
Mankind. I'm gonna say Stone Cold.
I love Kane too.
I would
Big
say Goldust.
The Rock is my favorite.
I'm Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I love The Rock too. Yeah,
I go
Stone
back
Cold
and
too.
Forth on Stone Cold
oh, yeah,
and The Rock.
Goldust and Roddy Piper.
I found. I screenshotted.
I just got this. I've stuck with Stone Cold. I'm Stone Cold.
Stone Cold's the best.
I screenshotted an image I saw of
Mick Foley
Stone
for
Austin.
Me.
Yeah,
Mick Foley.
Mick Foley,
of course.
Mick Foley's like my overall like. Oh yeah, so this picture I got.
Mick Foley was also
Steve
three
Austin.
Different characters. So.
I got this: the Stone Cold Steve Austin in the Mets shirt. Sure, it says 316. I'm gonna throw the pitch.
Oh hell yeah!
I wish you guys could see this, but you can't because it's upside
That's
down.
That's amazing.
So. But yeah, he's like gonna throw a pitch.
Come on, fam! We brought the Rambutan out. We had the damn drums, all this stuff.
Jimmy freestyle. Come on.
Kind of.
No,
it
yeah,
was good.
It was a great freestyle.
I gave my political views a little bit. It's not what
did we set our goal too high tonight? Is that the problem? Should we have set it We just need a lot of money.
Let's sell the Ravi Shankar drum.
We need to pay all this money's gonna go to the landlord. None of like, except for the money that goes to shipping. The other money goes to paying for your guys' mail orders.
Shipping goes to shipping.
Yeah, that is actually something we do pay for. Mm-hmm.
Customer pays for shipping.
Yes, but not on the $5. Penelope says, "I'm just harassing you with my money at this point." Oh yeah, I know.
Harass us some more, please.
Yeah, I wish I had money to harass people with.
You can fucking destroy me right now, Penelope, with your money. Destroy me.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
What's Penelope's route? Penelope,
remember
when they had your chart done?
Well, when's the next raffle? What are we
at? We should
right
have a prize for somebody gets their full nail chart.
Next raffle is at $250. Okay, the next raffle is at $250. And it's the Menory's Sarsen LP. So, single player, long play record.
Did we sell any of those NAR FMs yet?
Not yet.
Are we getting a phone call?
We're getting a phone call.
Screen it first.
Hello, caller. Can you please turn down the audio on your computer
before
we put you on the air?
Talk to them in the remote before. Ask them what their name is and stuff. All the fam out there. We need to get up. We need to get right side up.
Joe.
No.
Okay. Hold on, one sec.
All right, Joe, what's up, man? You're on the air.
Joe, I'm on the air. What's up, guys?
Yo,
what up, fam?
Hey, I'm stoked to see you guys on the 15th of Minneapolis.
Yeah.
I'll be there.
Dude, you know, every time I go to Minnesota, I like to think a lot about my favorite fruits and my favorite vegetables. And I like really small fruits. And whenever I go to Minnesota, I like to make a list of my favorite mini apples.
Tell it again. Hey, Joe.
I don't know, but Joe, did you know that the Mighty Ducks are from Minneapolis?
Say that again.
What?
Joe, did you know that the Mighty Ducks are from Minneapolis?
What about Minneapolis?
That the Mighty Ducks are from Minneapolis.
Dude, I live right where they
filmed
the Mighty Duck.
Yeah!
Quack.
Emilio!
Quack. Emilio, the Mighty Duck man himself!
Quack!
Quack!
Quack.
Quack. Quack. Quack. Quack.
Oh.
Alright.
That's
we tried.
Just the first one.
What's up, man? What's going on with you? What's happening with your nut?
Yeah.
Tell him we need $49.
Yeah, Penelope said I made another donation. I love that joke. Why isn't my last donation popping up? Is she just being.
We'll take it. Pass it
to Isaac. Is she just being mean?
Hold on. Say that again.
Should I buy a t-shirt?
Yeah, you should buy.
Hell yeah, fam.
T-shirt. If you want to, though, don't feel like you need to. But you might as well. You're gonna buy it anyway.
If she made a donation of a penny, she might be getting throttled by PayPal.
No, she gave us $4.20.
Okay, work.
We got $4.20 now from Penelope.
We
got
to buy another one. Might buy a couple tapes, man.
Yeah, get some tapes, man.
Yeah.
I think you know he's.
We're trying to unlock the next unlock, man. So hook it up.
Buy the memory shit, cause that's gonna be hard.
Yeah.
Selling right. Disguise.
Yeah.
But don't do that.
I'll give you guys a little boost.
Yeah, hook it up with a little turbo boost, just so we can get to the next little zone. Yes, we do.
Yeah, man.
Yes, we do. And a bowl, maybe. One shot, one bowl would be the best.
Yeah, man, that'd be sick, dude.
All right, thanks, man.
We'll see you in Minneapolis.
Thank you for calling, and come out to the show, Minneapolis, and let's get fucked up.
Yeah, man, Fungal Forever.
Hell yeah.
All right, see you guys.
Yeah, good night, buddy. Love you.
Love you, dog.
Penelope says, okay, bye, boys. Miss you. Miss you too, Penelope. Yeah,
good night.
Man, we got some cool people on the show.
Yeah, it's great. You know, I love my favorite.
That
thing
homie you just called, he's going to get us a shot right now. Get ready, man. That's a good ass homie.
Yeah.
I'm as ready, yeah.
I'm on Penelope's beanie right now.
Oh, you are, yeah.
Hey, Penelope, you have a really cool gram. I don't know you, but congrats on your sick Instagram.
Feelings of feelings.
I don't know if you can read it because it's upside down. But it says a feeling is a feeling with a mouth in it.
Japanese are really good at reading upside down, just so you know.
Oh, yeah. So Penelope could probably read it upside down with her witchcraft.
I bet Penelope has a lot of Leo in her chart.
Make sure they say their name and where they're calling from, their first thing. That's the thing. When you call, you gotta say your name and then where you're calling from. And then also why you love Narutaves. And also, what's your favorite sandwich?
What up, Enzo? It's Enzo, y'all.
What's up, Ricky? What's up,
Enzo? What up, Enzo?
Hey, what's up, Enzo?
Enzo, Enzo,
Enzo. Enzo. I think Enzo's the most, he's the MVP of this show, to be honest.
Dude, yeah. I love Enzo.
I agree. Have you noticed Enzo is on every week?
Now I know Enzo.
He definitely calls, he's called the most, he's probably watched the most, too.
He's the MVP of the show.
You're the number one.
He's the MVP.
We should send you something, Enzo.
Season finale MVP equals Enzo.
Enzo will get the Narx to send VHS tape when it exists.
Oh, God. They're going to have to make a 400-minute tape for that to happen. So,
Justin, hey, check this out, guys. Check this out. So I want to say something real quick. I should have said this earlier. But here's the unlock list. That we're only at 200. At 250, mini raffle memory-sensitive player LP. 300, song lesson of how to learn to play the Pissing in the Driveway riff by White Fang. 350 is a mini raffle for a White Fang Taco Bell shirt. 400 is the Unlock the Dog song with the dog unlock. 450 is a mini raffle for a Memories t-shirt. 500, we wrestle. 550, you get a Funko LP. 600, we wrestle again.
I'm gonna kick these guys' asses.
At 666,
I'm ready to kick ass.
We're gonna auction off that dog mask I was wearing. At 700, we're gonna give 4 minutes and 20 seconds of Jerry time.
More Jerry time.
At 750, we're gonna have a mini raffle and you're gonna get a Narutaves hat. At 800, we're gonna unlock Chibo and we're gonna wrestle again. At 850, we're gonna give you a Red Hot Chili Peppers t-shirt. Down. At 900, we're gonna play a Red Hot Chili Peppers song.
We need Chibo.
At 950, we're gonna give you a $50 gift card. And at $1,000, we're gonna write a song about this show.
Yeah.
This
for everyone,
episode.
For
not
everyone.
Not this whole show, this episode. We're gonna write a song about this episode.
For all of you.
Honestly, I'm waiting for my Stone Cold Stunner.
Yeah,
I'm gonna knock
you down.
At
$2,000, I'm gonna murder Ben Katzman live on the on our podcast.
That's sick.
Yeah, so you're gonna die.
You should drink my blood.
Yeah. Ready. Yeah. Put a name to him.
Yeah, no.
I am a registered.
Right, yeah, we've all been all waiting. Right, let's go. We kind of need him, so please don't donate that much money because we need him for the tour and it'll be awesome.
Yeah, let's do it. Hey, Enzo, thank you for calling, man.
Give it a month and then we'll.
Yeah, what's up?
What's up? What you got?
Shadow. I'm gonna shout out someone real quick.
Yeah, do that.
Is it on the stream right now?
Yeah.
For the first time. Yeah.
Hey, who are you shouting out right now?
My girl Mary.
Yeah, what up Mary?
What's up,
what
Mary?
Up, Mary?
Hey, I'm buddy.
This is the most romantic thing to ever happen on this.
I love you.
Yeah. Oh, Enzo loves you, Mary.
Enzo says he loves you.
Dude, Enzo's a good guy. Trust me.
Yeah.
Enzo wins the most romantic
Mary.
Award.
Yeah, hell yeah. Mary. You won
Enzo.
Enzo.
What's
that's
your birthday?
Fucking sick, bro.
Mary, give Enzo a gift.
What's your sign, Enzo?
What?
What's your sign?
Taurus.
Yeah, you right. knew that. Okay, thank
Mary,
you.
Mary, listen
Enzo,
to Enzo.
Thank
he
you
loves
so
you.
Much for calling. Thank he you so much for watching every week.
Oh, look at the screen,
Mary,
guys.
Mary, Enzo loves you.
Mary.
Enzo loves you, dog.
Yeah.
So,
hey.
So everything's good. Thanks for calling.
I love Mary, too.
I will always love you.
Thank Wait, you, we're up, we're right side up again? That's fine.
Yeah, it's easier to watch, I guess, probably. Or whatever.
Total. Yeah, no one's buying anything. They're just signing out. So should I switch it back?
Yeah.
I said back.
That was a fun idea, whoever said that. I'm glad we did it, but it didn't work.
No. Yeah, we actually didn't even get close to even halfway through our... we're only a quarter of the way there.
A fifth.
Oh, we got 6 more hours then.
I would do this for 6 more hours easily.
Also,
oh, we made a sign! We made a sign! $5, he says.
Hey, you can donate any amount, whether it be $5 or $500. Whatever's in your wallet
shots.
Will fit in our wallet.
And I see 2 shots from a direct bank transfer as well.
Oh, you've been paying attention to the direct bank transfers?
I'm working
well,
pretty
they
hard.
All come to the WooCommerce.
Yeah.
And it's from the same guy, so yeah. Four shots?
Okay, shot time. Calling shots.
Who's got all the shots here? Is it me or is it you?
Here's Jimmy's.
Smack, smack.
You got my coat? All right.
It's taking a long drag! Getting fucked now.
The walls of Jericho!
Break the walls down!
Where's Jericho's a Sagittarius?
Cheers, to Mikey Pop Zeus.
Pop Zeus. My dog's favorite tourist.
We got 15 minutes left. Also, Justin and Andy have been gone for like half an hour. I don't know if we're here by ourselves or what, but...
Yeah, we're locked down about town. We're here for 4 more hours. We got 4 more hours on the clock. You can donate $100. 4 more hours in.
Good. We're going to take some Dungeons & Dragons books then.
You should see if they can get us Chick-fil-A or In-N-Out.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
I'm so hungry live on XSN.
What?
I don't know.
I bet it is.
They close at 1. Can we call them up?
Hey!
Standing in line to see the show tonight. And there's a light on. Heavy glow. By the way. Nope, that's it.
I thought that's how like that harmony went. You know how to play the thing? You know what I mean? Well, that's an unlock though.
Andy says I just got back from In-N-Out actually. Hell yeah, my dude. You know what? I gotta say something. I love everybody, but there's something about being in California and you get that In-N-Out and you're watching XSN and you got that weed. That's sick, man.
Don't you love?
But, hey, but also if you're in the Midwest, you got that Culver's. I'm about
Culver's,
that Culver's.
That Butterburger.
You down,
and
the,
then,
you down in
and
Texas, you got that Whataburger. You got that Whataburger. I'm about the Whataburger. You got that. We don't have White Castle. We don't have Whataburger. Woo! We don't have Culver's. We don't have fucking Steak and Shake. We don't have Waffle House. We don't have nothing out here.
Yeah. I fuck with Waffle House.
We have Del Taco and In-N-Out. That's
Del
pretty
Taco
much it.
Side.
Hey, don't just Taco.
And we have Jack in the Box.
Well, there's Taco Bell everywhere.
Talk about rules.
Taco Bell is like the Megadeth of all food chains.
Yeah, that's why food sucks out, because Taco Bell is awesome. So fuck food, eat Taco Bell, bitch.
Taco Bell. Fire through the wall. Fuck food.
Shout out to the Crunchwrap.
Chibo.
Have a Rambutan.
I know you like those.
Yeah, dude, I like that. Love.
Okay, what's up? Where are we at? We're 217 of our $1,000 goal, and you know we only have what? Fucking less than 15 minutes to go. What's going on, y'all? What's
we
going
have
on,
man?
You leave me no choice. I have to murder
drink.
Ben Katzman.
We can still smoke. We have tons of tapes. We have these T-shirts.
My bar mitzvah is still on the table.
Yeah. You're dead, man. I'm gonna put you to rest this week on the narctapes.com/XSN White Fang Tour. Next week. Ben Katzman dies.
That's a pretty sick sacrifice.
Dun dun.
You know, I was thinking this was gonna be a really fun show tonight. We have two more shots to do. Alright. Standing in line to see my monkey house at the ham house. That's the ham.
By the way, I tried to say Nirvana. Played at the Hollywood Palladium 10 years ago, and it's good history to know that Nirvana played at the Palladium 10 years ago.
Oh, sorry. You know what's sick about Nirvana? They covered
the third
a really good
did
kiss
we,
song.
Did we make it to the third raffle?
We're getting you to
we make it to the
down.
Third raffle, y'all. We have so many good fucking raffles to do.
Ricky,
y'all participate.
What?
In our shit.
You spilled it?
This is sad.
Man, that was like a $7 shot in Los Angeles.
I know, I'm really sorry. I'll pay
it's okay, it's okay.
Can somebody cover Ben's ass?
Yeah, clean his ass with some
hey guys,
paper.
Please.
Alright, the Mikey Pop Zeus.
The Mikey.
RIP, my boy.
This isn't easy, alright? This isn't easy.
Alcohol tastes so crazy. Let me tell ya. I'm drinking a lot.
But here's the honest truth, guys. This could be the last episode because I heard a guy from the corporate executive talking shit earlier.
Yeah, he said all those guys on that screen need to be murdered.
No, I'm for real.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I heard the guy out there talking, and he was like, $500, that's it? That's their record? And I was like, yeah, well, I mean, they don't have all that many followers.
And they don't sell all that high-quality stuff, so...
So, you know, we really appreciate you guys. No, you know, what if this would be the last episode? You know what would happen? That wouldn't happen.
And what?
If they kicked us out of here, we would just still go every Wednesday. We'd do it from NAR. But it would be a little lower budget.
Yeah, and we would just call it NAR Tapes Live on nartapes.com.
Yeah, nartapes.com/nartapes. Shop code NARTAPES.
Yeah! But it's cool. It's all good. What's up? What's up? Come on.
Yeah, you know. Yeah, and it's from Tales. So you know what that means?
What does that mean?
That he gave us $5 in Brazil. That's like he gave us like 25.
That's like $1 million.
Yeah.
So, wow.
For Tales. Yeah. song, bud. Like that. We have 8 minutes left, but if you guys want at least one more unlock for $250, we're gonna have a raffle, and then we're gonna play the Baha'i Halalai song. So if we get to $250, then at least we have gotten to half of our record and a quarter of our goal.
Pretty good. And I would be down for that right now, you know? Like,
did we fail you guys tonight?
Yeah, what's going on?
Did we do you dirty? What was it? Should I have drinking some coffee or some Earl Grey tea?
Maybe some, get a little B12 boost or something? Or I don't know. What's
or maybe
on?
It's like this bottle says, only the best will do.
B12 is sick. What's going on? I
blame
it
on Ben Katzman. He's the only difference.
I agree with you.
What did I do tonight?
I'm just giving you some jit, man.
Shit's
for
good.
The next $200, I get a Peter Criss tattoo.
There we go.
You're serious.
Let's go.
Tell him. Zoom in on him.
Zoom in on here.
See those glasses.
I will get Peter Criss right here. My favorite member of Kiss, known as the Cat Man. $200, and in 2 weeks from now, you'll have a copy of a picture of my tattoo of Peter Criss. Also Sagittarius.
That's the song, it's Sagittarius. Peter Criss, 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 Sagittarius. I live the horn of the horny life. I am the man with the good knife. I am boy with the young toy hanging in the man's dimension. I fly in the sky. I am looking for you. I fly above. Oh my God. It seems so odd. I am flying in my mind. When I am doing this, it feels fine. Oh, we may sail.
taste, which I find, tasting, bracing all that I eat. All I want is dripping meat. And locked in the tower for a million hours. Locked in the basement, no money, nowhere. One goes up, one goes down, none.
It's the hottest this room has ever been. What did you get?
We got a
sale during that, right? Yeah, Andy, what did you get? What did you get us?
We got a
whatever.
Whatever!
Yeah! Somebody should refer to
AC/DC so well.
Alright, so he's gonna get the award for the only person to buy whatever.
I love the band AC/DC. AC/DC, I love the band. Rock
and
roll.
Andy, you won the award for buying whatever. You're the only guy tonight. Those are our secret awards. You're gonna get a little freebie, a little present right there next to that. There's like, he's a little present in this little bag. So now the cat's out of the bag. If you buy whatever, you get a little present. A little present in your bag. 4 minutes. That's it, huh? Last season.
That's it.
Last season episode.
For the end of the show, man.
Could be last episode, wouldn't that be crazy?
Yeah,
good run.
Grand mouse.
So I'm gonna tell you guys right now. We weren't allowed to say it till the last 3 minutes, but if we don't make our $1,000, there's not gonna be a season 5.
I didn't know that.
Better hurry up. We gotta sell 3 of the song service and then a hat, and we'll be good.
We'll sell you a song on the internet. Let's rip it. I need to pee first. Where's the bathroom?
Nope.
Nope. We got shots first. We're gonna take shots. And we're gonna say we love rock and roll and we love this rock and roll.
We got a call going on.
You gotta call us sick callers. Caller!
To Mikey Pop Zeus.
Hello. Hello, Jordan. Hello. Hello. Can you hear me? Okay, turn down your computer and let me know what's going on with you.
Can you hear me, dog?
Boy!
Can you hear you, dog? What's up?
Before you or after?
We can hear you. What's good?
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah. Can you hear us?
Put on speaker.
I'm on speaker right now. Can you
hear me? What's up, guys?
All right, what's up?
What up?
What's up, Smack?
Can you tell the people where... Hold on. Can you tell the people... Can you tell the people where you are right now?
We are in Melbourne!
Yeah!
Does it burn?
Alright, who is calling? Who is calling?
He said, are we on the air? And then he yelled something while you were talking.
This is Jordan Owen and Jason Powell.
My boys!
I know them!
And Brent. Brent,
Tristan! Brent!
Tristo! Hey!
Gun punch the Nugs! We made a sale!
Yo, Tristo, is it Christmas in Australia right now? Yo, dog, is it Christmas over there in Australia? This is a question for Tristan.
Yeah.
Just curious, because I would love to have Christmas 2 times in a year. No, I miss Tristo and I'm so jealous.
Come over,
man. You should have been on Tristo.
It's crazy.
I know, man. I miss you too, bro. What? Yeah, Mrs. Doubtfire, dude.
We're Maltesers with the boys.
Are y'all punching cones or what?
You punching cones, mate.
Yeah, lad.
Yeah.
How many tinnies you got at the spot right now? Because, like, I know you got no beers. What's up?
We got goon.
Yeah.
Goon house.
Just what? Just how many sacks you got? How many sacks of the goon you got?
We got like one.
That's my boy Tristo.
He got like one.
Yeah, dog.
Hell yeah, you taking care of our fucking homies? You taking care of our family over there or what?
Alright, we're about to be gone, guys.
It's a good morning.
Alright, you can sing with us.
Hi, hello, I wanna get that high. And I wanna fly up into my mind. Where I go sometime, when I feel so fine. When I get that high, hello, I never wanna die. And I know exactly where I wanna
hide. Thanks for watching the Nard Tapes on XSN. My boys, Australia, I love you so much. My boys, my girls, thanks for watching. Hey, we'll see you guys in 5 weeks here on Nard Tapes, but keep checking every Wednesday for free raffles and cool things, guys. Love you.
Every laugh, every sale, every shot, every fail, every deal, every joke, every snack, every talk, ever so tricky, Funkle and Ricky, shit that we sell, little Darnell, segments that vary, Isaac and Jerry, live calls and chats, novelty hats, freakishly silly, unlock the chili, so fucking funny, give us your money, ready for call, sweaty ass balls, odor so strong, improvise songs, all unrehearsed, I just cast the curse, alive and unscripted, the curse has been lifted, every Wednesday, what will your friends say, deliciously twisted, I'm sorry you missed it, in closing on Wednesday night in Hollywood, there's a live to make sure that's so stupid it's good, where the weirdos from life hang the memories and are, sell music and knickknacks, the fans near and far, 9 to 11 p.m., that's Pacific on nartapes.com/like to send to be specific, or you can stream on YouTube or Facebook, don't be afraid, give in, take a look, haha!
Burger. Nard Tapes and Burger Records Lifestyle Boutique in the heart of Cypress Park, Los Angeles. Come on in 365 days a year from noon to 8 and let our unbeatable selection and friendly staff make a Nard Burger buddy out of you. There's no need to be afraid. We love our vast collection of new and used music, clothing, and art, and we love you too. Why don't you come on in today after school or work and see for yourself why Nard Burger is just what a store should be.
Life. I'm gonna do it again. Every laugh, every sale, every shot, every fail, every deal, every joke, every snack, every talk, ever so tricky, Funkle and Ricky, shit that we sell, little Darnell, segments that vary, Isaac and Jerry, live calls and chats, novelty hats, freakishly silly, unlock the chili, so fucking funny, give us your money, ready for call, sweaty ass balls, odor so strong, improvise songs, all unrehearsed, I just cast the curse, alive and unscripted, the curse has been lifted. What will your friends say? Deliciously twisted? I'm sorry you missed it. In closing on Wednesday night in Hollywood, there's a live to make sure that's so stupid it's good. Where the weirdos from life hang the memories and are, sell music and knickknacks, the fans near and far. 9 to 11 p.m., that's Pacific on nartapes.com/like to send to be specific, or you can stream on YouTube or Facebook.